Okay, so we're a bit of since I started to record on a different device, I'm not able to show the briefing for the next three jobs before the operation. So the thing is, So Lefwee has Penelope, and he is headed back to Bloodbath Bay, which is at the bottom left, the southwestern part of the map. But going back in there to try to fight him and save Penelope would be the worst idea, as if they even try to go in there, the chances of beating him are none, since Lefwee has a group of has a whole clan called the Red Sea Dog Clan, and they all attack in unison. And like the moment they try to fight with Lefwee's ship, they all will come to the Cooper ship and destroy him and blow him up instantly. So to rebuttal against the Sea Dog Clan and have a chance to save Penelope and beat Lefwee, Bentley composed of three ideas. The first idea is to go to the southeastern part and have Dimitri explore underwater to find materials to upgrade their cannons to actually have more firepower. That way they have a chance to stand up against the Lefwee ship and the Red Sea Dog Clan. Which, this comes the second idea of actually is fighting the Red Sea Dog Clan before fighting with Lefwee, to get rid of them first with the powered up cannons. Which you can choose to fight them without before doing Deep Sea Danger. It's just, it's easier if you actually have the upgraded cannons to fight the Red Sea Dog Clan. And then lastly, at the northwestern part of the map, Pressure from the Depths, there's been word about a Kraken that's named Crusher, which is known that every pirate fear is afraid of it. And so Bentley has the idea that if they can find a way to befriend it or tame it, they can use it as an advantage against Lefwee and his crew to scare him and also have some sort of backup plan in case these things go wrong. And so that was the whole second briefing for the operation. So next time, I'm going to do Crushing the Depths first, then Deep Sea Danger, and then Battle on the High Seas. And then next will be the operation.